check up. Y'all know this song. Y'all know this song. Come on.
Oh, Let me hear you. I'll praise you, Lord. I praise you, Lord. Lift your voice up. Come on. Say, I'll praise you, Lord. I'll praise you, Lord. Louder. I'll praise you, Lord. Yeah. I'll praise you, Lord. Now clap your hands for Jesus in this place. Let's go. Woo. Do I got some people that can come up here and dance with me? Who's coming up here? You know what I'm saying?
Lord.
Jesus in this place.
So good to see you again. If you're joining us online, we are so glad to have you watching with us, tuning in with us. So this morning, I'm just going to share a few announcements with you guys. And then we have a special someone that we are just pumped to introduce to you guys. So let's go ahead and let's share some upcoming events that are going to be taking place with Next Level Youth. If you have not had a chance to sign up for anything just yet, we are moving closer and closer to the end of 2021. So be sure to go to this back table right here that is near the double doors and make sure you sign up. Sign up. Also, on that same table, you will see a card that says Season of Thanks. So maybe you want to write a thank you card to a friend or just say some, you know, encouraging words to someone. Maybe your mom, your friend, uncle, whoever. Feel free to do that after service, all right? So it says Season of Thanks. On the back it says, I simply want to thank you for, and then you can tell them what you want to thank them for from your heart with love and many thanks. And then you put your signature on there and you hand them the card. All right. Also, on Sunday the 28th, which is the last Sunday of this month. Oh my gosh. So the last Sunday of this month will be the Generate at Next Level service. We will be able to share details with you coming this week after Thanksgiving, of course, because who wants to be bothered on Thanksgiving Day? Nobody. So hopefully we get those details out to you prior to, all right? So just be on the lookout so that you will know where to be on Sunday for Generate at Next Level, all right? Volunteers in the house. Whoop, whoop. All right, so volunteers, we have our monthly prayer meeting, which is every first Monday of the month. So, hey, just letting you know that we have our final prayer meeting this month. It's on Zoom, of course. It will be at 6:30 p.m. We like to pray for our students. When our students are requesting prayer, we have cards for them to write their prayer request on, and we meet monthly and we pray over our students and just anything that the Lord just places on our heart to pray on. Kingdom leaders, whoop whoop. Kingdom leaders, we have our meeting. We have our meeting that will be coming up, I believe on the 16th, December 16th at 6:30 p.m. Please stay tuned for details on that. I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm Hey, don't forget to tune in to Dr. Evans every Sunday at 10 a.m. on Facebook and YouTube. See you later.